The defense of art is necessary. When it comes down to it, it shall be in the idea that writing should ideally bring about discourse and should be in the open to the public something new in relation to it.
Do not resort to a rhetoric.